Whatever happened to predictability? The milkman, the paperboy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends with waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a look, heart, there's a heart, a hand to hold on to. Everywhere you look, everywhere there's you a look of somebody who needs you. When you're lost out there and you're all alone, a light is waiting to carry you home. Everywhere you look.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now, some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna seek its our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
The senior trip at Dollywood was a trip full of first-time experiences, making final bonds, connecting with peers, and for some of us, it was about making a new friend.
People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a warm-hearted person who loved me till the end. People, let me tell you about my best friend. He's a one-boy cuddly toy. My
bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Fun, whether we're talking man to man or whether we're talking sun to sun, 'cause he's my best friend.
Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Switch on the sky and the stars glow for you. Go see the world, 'cause it's all so brand new. Don't close your eyes, 'cause your future's ready to shine. It's just a matter of time.
It's been fun, but now I've got to go. Life is waiting. told me, babe, someday these will be the good old days. All the love you forget, and all these reckless nights you regret. Someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of these good old days.
I was thinking about the band, I was thinking about the fans. We were underground, loading merch in that 12-passenger van. In a small club in Minnesota, and the snow outside of First Ave. I just wanted my name in the star. Now look at where we at, still growing up. Still growing up. I would lay in my bed and dream about what I'd become. Couldn't wait to get older, couldn't wait to be some. Now that I'm here, wishing I was still young. Those good old days.
I wish somebody would've told me, babe, the good old days. All the love you won't forget, and all these reckless nights you won't regret.
Columbus State University.
Dalton State.
Dalton State.
University of North Georgia.
UNG.
University of Georgia.
UNG.
UNG.
Georgia Southern University.
University of North Georgia.
Point University.
North Georgia Tech.
North Georgia Tech.
Kennesaw State University.
Kennesaw State University.
I'm going to Western Carolina.
I'm going to UGA.
Dalton State College.
Pensacola Christian College.
And we're going to UNG.
UGA. North Georgia Tech.
Georgia Southern University.
UNG.
U.S. Army.
United States Air Force.
Dalton State.
Lee University.
Valdosta State University.
Cause someday soon your whole life's gonna change. You'll miss the magic of the good old days.
Never thought we'd get old. Maybe we're still young. Maybe you always look back and think it was better than it was. Maybe these are the moments. Maybe I've been missing what it's about. Been scared of the future, thinking about the past while missing out on now. We've come so far, I guess I'm proud. And I ain't worried about the wrinkles around my smile. I got some scars, I've been around. I felt some pain, I seen some things, but I'm here now. Those good old days.
You don't know what you got till it goes, till it's gone.
Lynn Birch.
And I don't have a favorite because every teacher is a good teacher.
My favorite administrator would have to be the Darren Danner.
And Miss Dillard.
I'd say Miss Birch and Miss Gilliam.
Coach Dyer and Miss Birch.
My name is Rose and Coach Armstrong because she's Mama Dill.
Coach Armstrong.
I'd say definitely Pam Patterson.
Probably Coach Dyer.
Coach Dyer. He teaches a lot of important life lessons.
Yeah.
Mr. Bernstein.
I would say Miss Burgess and then Coach Dyer.
Lisa Burgess and Todd Garrett and Scott Barnstead.
Mr. Barnstead, Miss Dillard.
Miss Welch too.
My favorite teacher was Miss Welch because she was really fun and awkward like me.
Obviously Mr. Garen, but I also love Miss Thomas.
Mr. Garen and Mr. Mills.
Mr. Garen, hands down.
The whole faculty is my best friend.
Yeah, Miss Welch and Mr. Sharpie.
Teresa Dillard.
I really love the Thomases.
Oh, yes. Dwayne and Tammy, yes.
Yes, but I was just gonna say Miss Evans because, like, as far as an AP teacher goes, like, she just went above and beyond. And I know her classes were really hard, but underclassmen definitely take AP US History. It was the best class of my high school career.
Birch is like a mom, so thanks for looking out for me, Birch.
Pam Patterson.
Yes, Pam. Pam's the best.
Stan for sure.
Stephanie Evans and Dwayne Thomas.
Oh my-
Just working in the office.
Probably hanging out with friends and being involved in different clubs too, for sure.
Seeing my friends every single day, knowing that they're going to be there.
I'm going to miss all my friends and the football games.
I'll probably miss breaking like 16 drumsticks a season.
I'm going to miss Gigi's cookies for sure.
Yeah. Friday nights, going to football games with friends and like dressing up.
The fun times that I had in band.
Theater.
Set builds with Mr. Mills.
Football games like the student section and spring musicals.
I'll miss the practices and rehearsals and the things I do with my friends.
My friends, definitely.
I'm really gonna miss my friends, that's so cliche.
I'm just gonna miss the chicken fajitas.
Probably riding around with all my friends, Taco Bell runs.
I'm gonna miss performing with all my friends on stage.
Yeah. I'm gonna miss all the sports and just hang out with all my sports buddies that I've grown up with the past 4 years and stuff.
I'm gonna miss my mom.
Jack, you ever been hit by a pitch?
Matter of fact, I have. But I'm doing fine now. Those pretty faces always make you stand out in a crowd. When someone kicked you from the bunch, 20 glance was all it took. Now it's much too late for me. Take a second look. Oh, baby,
we'll be right back. living for tomorrow, lost within a dream, trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems that love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain, let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again, 'cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows somewhere in the sky, and it feels so good. Oh yeah, 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 and it feels so good. Riding on the rhythm of hearts that beat as one. This feels like forever and we've only just begun, 'cause love makes the world feel good. Holding on to memories when smiles are still alive. Looking to the future and there's happiness inside, 'cause love makes the world feel good. Walking through my past life where the days are full of joy. And it feels so good. Oh yeah.
My favorite memory would probably have to be all those rides going to and from volleyball games.
My favorite memory is probably basketball, just basketball in general, everything that we did. I gained so many friends and there's a lot of memories that I have.
Probably learning to play golf with Coach Egg and Coach Dyer.
I would probably be playing soccer with the school cats.
My favorite memory is whenever we beat Gilmer.
Beating Gilmer 1,000 times this year.
My favorite memory would have to be the Friday nights when the cheerleaders and the blue crew and the band would all get together and collaborate.
Performing under the Friday night football lights is conducting the band and getting to see what we work on.
The senior trip.
Fly flags in the morning.
The Adams family.
My favorite memory has been hiking and Bible study after homecoming.
And camping. Camping with the
boys. Yeah, we go camping all the time.
Probably the dance battle we had either sophomore or junior year during a football game. That was pretty fun.
Chicken nugget Tuesday.
Probably winning the Ignite.
Making a ton of memories. There's too many to name. It's been a great 4 years.
It's 1986 now.
66 now. I've been feeling it since 1966 now. Might be over now, but I feel it still.
Wildlife, wildlife.
All right, mate, we're back here, Fannin County High School, exploring the jungle. Let's go.
We're entering the cave of a wild king hippopotamus. There he is. Look at him. What a gorgeous creature.
Alright mates, we're running up on the habitat of a wild Bobby Cochran. Nobody's quite sure what he does in this ecosystem, but one thing's for sure, you can see him anywhere. He's not too terribly mobile, so if he does get provoked, we have time to react. Wild Bobby Cochran in his natural habitat. Oh no, he's provoked. We gotta go. It's a pull. You gotta pull it. Go!
Right now, we're about to venture into the very dangerous, very cruel ISS room.
I need to read the bear's thing.
Right now, in ISS, the teacher's giving one to one of the
students. Well, apparently you didn't read them enough.
All right now, we are in the cave of Terry Callahan. Alright, as you can see, Mr. Callahan isn't too terribly of an aggressive creature, but he is very, very loud. Can burst your eardrums if you make him mad enough.
Don't hit me!
Alright mates, thank you for joining us on this epic journey to Fannin County High School. It's truly been one for the ages. Now, we're off to our next location. See ya.
Wildlife, wildlife.
Remember when we were young, breaking every rule they made. I never changed what we done. It made us who we are today. I'm taking every chance I get to make it so you won't forget who we are, who we are.
Hey guys, it's Will. College and baseball are going really well. I miss you guys so much, and I want to congratulate you guys on graduating high school.
In the arms of the angel.
We are, we are.
Enjoy every moment. It flies by.
Be nice to everyone. Even like the kid that sits in the back of the class that you never think you're gonna talk to, like maybe in the next 2 years you'll end up being like close friends. So be nice to everyone.
I would say stay focused throughout all of high school, because once you get to be a senior, if you're gonna be freaking out about going to colleges, just have a plan for what you wanna do. Like, start thinking about it as soon as possible.
My advice for underclassmen is to learn how to use a locker before you put all your stuff in there and then don't know how to unlock it.
Go to the football games, go to the dances, go to prom, because you just will never get back those times.
Definitely take as many AP classes as you can, because at the moment you're going to regret it. You're going to wish that you hadn't done it, but then you're going to get into college and you're going to have all these classes done, like these core classes that you don't have to take anymore, and you're going to already be like a sophomore.
My advice to underclassmen would be to adventure out into different groups. Don't be afraid to go up and make new friends, no matter who they are or how you think they are. Just don't be afraid to talk to people.
Probably
just have as much fun as you can through high school because it'll be over before you know it.
If you play sports, go just as hard in the classroom as you do on the field.
Get involved. Don't be afraid. Everybody says that, but it for real. Like, for real. Be involved with something, no matter what it is.
Yeah.
Do something.
Club.
Every club, if you can. Like, I would have done every club.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Because if you're a senior and you've not done anything, you're going to feel so left out.
You're going to regret it.
It's really so much fun when you are involved with anything.
In the wise words of Travis Stone, don't look back.
Remember when we were young, breaking every rule they made. I never changed what we done, it made us who we are today. I'm taking every chance I get to make it so you won't forget who we are, who we are. Remember we used to run to the corner of 69. Yeah, they would come chasing us. We find a new place to hide out, making our plans to break out. Give me your hand and they will know who we are.
Now, we caught a wild Justin Wheat. Look at him. Just a gorgeous sight, just walking to class.
As we leave this high school and enter the next chapter of our lives, may we all remember a few things. First of all, remember that when you're lost out there and all alone, there's always a hand to hold on to. No matter how many miles you are from your nice warm bed, you will always have a friend in the class of 2018. I challenge you all to find a better best friend than the Dollywood turkey leg. It's been fun, but now we have to go. Life's just way too short to take it slow. You're going to wish somebody would have told you these will be the good old days. May you always look back and think it was better than it was. For the rest of your life, you're going to say, I want you back. We will always be good as gold in everything we do. It feels so good to feel it still. We are rebels just for kicks now. This is what we started. They can't hold us down. They will never be us. Congratulations, class of 2018. You are graduating.
But you, when you dance, 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 feel good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, 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 come on.
Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't be control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got